Namaste. I welcome you all in today's session of monthly horoscope. I am Guru Maa Rokmani, a spiritual master and an astrologer. I come to you from Shani Peeth Temple, New Delhi, India. Today, I will be telling you the predictions about your zodiac sign, about how your November month will be. And in the upcoming videos, I will be telling you some great remedies for money, for prosperity, for growth. So if you are having any kind of problem regarding money, regarding your financial matter, please stay tuned in, subscribe to my channel, and also press the bell icon so that you will get all the notifications on your mobile screen whenever I upload a video. Before coming to the zodiac signs and their predictions, I will share a word of wisdom with you. This is a beautiful Sanskrit verse, a shloka. A wise man has said these lines, and it has such a beautiful meaning. I will share this with you. This is a word of wisdom.
Satyam bruyat priyam bruyane bruyat satyam priyam priyam cha dharatam bruyadesh dharma sanatanah.
Wise men say, what is dharma? Dharma is that speak the truth always, because the path of dharma is truth. We all should say the truth. But here, the wise men say a very important aspect. The truth should be said, but it should not be bitter. It should not hurt someone. It should not create a disturbance to someone. The truth should not be bitter for anyone. We have to say the truth, we don't have to say the lies, but we have to be compassionate towards the feelings of others. And in the other way, the wise men say that even if you are saying the words which are very sweet, very melodious to the ears, but if they are untrue, then also you are not on the path of dharma. Speaking the truth is the dharma, but the ultimate dharma is speaking that truth which is not bitter to the ears. It is true, but it does not hurt someone. This is the ultimate truth, ultimate way, ultimate dharma. So you should always take care whenever you are speaking, talking to someone. You should always take this thing into care that your words don't hurt anyone. You don't create some kind of ripples in anybody else's mind. You should not create stress to other people, because all those stress, it comes back to you. Because this universe, what vibration we are sending in the universe is what we are getting back. So if you are saying nasty things to people, even if they are true, they will get hurt, and that hurt will come back to you. So wise men have said that you have to take care of this. And doing this is the ultimate path towards dharma, ultimate dharma. Our words are very important. Our words can make our friend, and our words can make our enemies. If we have good communication skill, if our words are sweet, kind, people like us. We get opportunities, we grab opportunities, be it in relationship, be it in family, be it in friend circle, be it in profession, be it in career, be it in education. If your words are nice to other people, your communication skill is good, then definitely you will be a successful person. But if your communication skill is not good, then ultimately you are a loser and a failure.
Supernatural Power Course. Learn to develop your psychic powers from world-famous spiritual masters, Guru Rajneesh Rishiji and Guru Maa Rokmani Ji. Learn Kundalini awakening, third eye opening, black magic removal, spells for love and relationship, poverty removal, methods for enlightenment and self-realization, power yoga, effective meditation techniques, blessings, healings, Agnihotra and Kirtana. Guruji and Guru Ma are transforming lives of millions worldwide. For more information, visit www.shanidev.us or www.gurumarukmani.com or contact Shani Peeth Temple, 38/18, East Patel Nagar, New Delhi, India. Phone number 9111450 51710.
I meet so many people in India and abroad, and I always see so much of disbalance between them. Some people I meet, they speak so much, they talk so much, and there is no balance. They keep on going and going and going and talking. And on the other hand, I meet people who cannot actually communicate what they feel inside. And if you think this is your problem as well, then you should get your horoscope checked. Because having a weak communication skill, or if anybody is not attracted with your words, with your communication, he's not impressed by your communication, then definitely your Mercury in your horoscope is weak. You have to get your horoscope checked. Because if the Mercury is affected in one's horoscope, the communication skills are weak. One person is unable to communicate well, impress people and get his work done. So, if you have any kind of such problem of communication skill or any other problem regarding your marriage, regarding your love, regarding your business, regarding your family, regarding your money, financial matter, your career, your education, so you can contact me, Guru Maa Rokmani, on my given numbers, the numbers which are on the screen. I will see your horoscope via Skype or via WhatsApp video call, and I will discuss every problem, each and every aspect of the horoscope, and I will give you the best remedies which will suit you definitely, and after doing those remedies you will get a drastic change in your life. You will see a great impact in your life. So many people, we are working in 133 countries, and so many people are connected with us, they are getting benefit, and on the regular basis they get in touch, they ask their queries and they get the solution. So if you have any kind of problem, you can contact me, Guru Maa Rokmani, or you can contact my Guruji, Guru Rajneesh Rishiji, and with our knowledge of Indian Vedic astrology and the sadhanas and the mantras what we have, we will definitely help. So you can get in touch with my numbers and we can help you out. Definitely it is a paid service, it is not a free service. A small fee is charged for this consultation, but it is a very small fee, and this fee is collected and it is utilized in the maintenance of our Shani Peeth Temple and so many social work which we are doing, like we distribute food to the poor and we are giving free computer education to the girls. It is utilized in all those aspects. So you can also contribute in these social works by getting your consultation, and you can contribute in these works as well. So getting back to the zodiac signs and their predictions, how your November month will be, what has November stored in for you? Will it be good? Will it be bad? Let's check out. Please also note, this is a general prediction. It will definitely suit you. It will definitely help you to get an idea how your November will be. If it is good for you, then you have to utilize it for your best. And if it is not good for your zodiac sign, then you have to be a little cautious. That's it. That is the main purpose of zodiac predictions horoscopes. If any of your planet in your horoscope right now is going through any transit and you are not having your good time right now, then this prediction may not be completely accurate for you. In that case, I have already told you, you get your consultation done and we will give you the best remedies. Now let us talk about Aries. How will be the month of November for Aries zodiac sign? This is a very good time for the Aries people. Whatever you have thought, it will materialize. It is a time for action. You will have good health and you will have a great balance inside you. You will be peaceful and happy from inside, contented and satisfied from inside. So it is a very good month on the basis of your spiritual realm and your health. You will be attracted towards materialism. It is a very good time if you want to buy something, anything for your house, or you want to buy a property, or you want to buy a new vehicle. It is a very good time for that. On the whole, it is a very nice period for you, so you have to make use of it to the ultimate so that you can get a lot of good results out of this period of November. I want to give you a suggestion. Please do not consume a lot of alcohol or any kind of drugs or addiction. It will harm. So this was all for today. We understood all the zodiac signs and their horoscope for November. Stay tuned in for the next month. And I will be giving you some remedies very soon for money, finance. And we are having a great festival of Deepavali, the festival of finance, the festival of Maa Lakshmi in the month of November, 7th of November. So before that, I will be giving you some great remedies to do on this festival. I bless you all. Namaste.
Is your destiny unfavorable to you? Are the stars not supporting you? Is bad luck hovering over you? So contact His Holiness Guru Rajneesh Rishi right away at Shani Temple. Get astrological solutions for all your problems. Guruji is blessing people from more than 133 countries with His spiritual powers. Experience a mystical change in your life.